watching Living Single, you know, as teenagers growing up, and seeing Queen Latifah.
Be strong. Tell me it's over.
And then, you know, learning and discovering that was created by a Black female.
Yes.
Yeah. That really like set us off. So I think for us, it kind of like planted that seed that even working in TV was a possibility. Yeah. And that's kind of what set our journey off, essentially.
Meet Janika and Jashika James, twin sisters making their mark in one of the most competitive industries in the world, writing for television. They've worked on hit series from Empire to Gossip Girl, and now are developing a new show alongside Mary J. Blige.
The journey thus far has been pretty huge.
In their new book, Living Double, they talk about their road to success and how making it as TV writers wasn't always easy.
I think so many of us have things that we dream about, but we run away from them because we don't know how to achieve it.
So they share three tips for manifesting your dreams, and it starts with the power of declaration towards a goal.
There are a lot of things that we declared and we stated out loud, had absolutely no clue how we were going to get there, but somehow managed to get what we wanted.
By speaking it out into the universe, the sisters believed it had a role to paving the way to making some of their wildest dreams a reality.
We said, 10 years, we're going to give ourselves 10 years to become professional writers, and we're going to make sure that we go hard or go home. Like, we're going to exhaust all of our resources, and if by 10 years we don't make it, then we're out. And it was 10 years to the day that we ended up getting staff together on Empire. If you're convicted in your heart that the dream that you have is something that you are destined to achieve, stick with it.
Next, honesty is key.
To really kind of see some of the things that you want come true, come to light, is to be a person with integrity and accountability.
This can make all the difference in your journey towards something you want.
You tend to stand out, move along a little bit quicker and faster in achieving your dream, because it's so rare that you find people kind of hold those standards for themselves.
Lastly, don't let imposter syndrome fool you.
Imposter syndrome is something that never goes away, no matter how accomplished you are.
The sisters say the way to address it is to shift the way you look at fear.
We decided to kind of shift the way that we look at fear and look at it as fun and exciting when achieving becomes reality.
It's important to enjoy what you do.
The fears that you face in any career field, really like focus on the joy and, you know, your passion for what it is that you're doing, kind of live in that space and operate from that space outside of a fear-based space. That is how you can kind of overcome it.
It's all about believing in yourself. Manifesting your dreams is at the top of the list.